Hi, I'm Steve Jones, and I'm going to tell you how to work out the percentage of two numbers. Now, I've got a simple problem here. It's a British problem, actually, because it's in the rain. 20 people are carrying umbrellas, 60 people are not, and they're going to get wet. So the question is, what percentage is actually carrying umbrellas? Well, first of all, the percentage is of the whole number of people, not just of the people who are not. But you could do either. You could do either. So let's have a look at it first of the total people. 20 people are carrying umbrellas. Let's put out 20 down there. But the total number of people, 20 plus 60, is 80. So I'll have 20 divided by 80 as my basic fraction on which to work. To calculate a percentage, we simply multiply by 100. So if I multiply it by 100, I will get on the top 2,000 divided by 80, and this percentage comes out to 25%. You can cancel the zeros, 8 into 200 gives you 25. Okay, so 25% of people are carrying umbrellas. If we were talking about the people who carry umbrellas compared with the people who are not carrying umbrellas, we would not use the word percentage. We would put a ratio. We would say there is a ratio of 3 to 1. We should distinguish between using ratios and using percentages. So, simply calculate the two numbers, put one over the other, multiply by 100, and there you've got simple 25%. Take your umbrella with you.